What are the signs your furnace is going to explode?
I'm assuming there's no dramatic music playing in your house as the furnace expands and strains against the metal joints like an overstuffed sausage.
No, but I'm concerned it is going to fail catastrophically.
If that's your concern, turn off the gas. If the pilot light is flaring from excessive gas flow, it could explode due to poor control.
I don't see it flickering much, thought it is sometimes orange instead of blue in color.
That may be a sign of carbon buildup and carbon monoxide generation. Turn it off, then check with a carbon monoxide detector.
Could that cause it to blow up?
No, but it could cause headaches, weakness and even death.
We have a carbon monoxide detector, but it doesn't detect anything.
Are there working batteries in it? Is it close enough to the furnace to actually detect levels near the gas burner instead of levels near the bedrooms 20 or more feet away?
I don't know.
If in doubt, put the pilot light out and turn off the gas. And if you smell gas, shut it off too.
I haven't really smelled gas.
Good, because gas leaks due to water corrosion of the pipe can cause a big enough gas leak to trigger an explosion.
I never would have thought of a water leak triggering a fiery explosion. This is something I'm worried about, and the fear has gotten worse over time.
The odds of a hot water heater failing go up with age, but the risk of explosions is fairly low in all circumstances.
That's good to know.
And you could just get an electric hot water heater to reduce the worries about gas explosions.
Those can blow up too.
Any hot water heater that gets too hot too fast for the relief valves to handle can rupture, but that's just a massive tidal wave through the house, not a fiery explosion.
That's like saying thank goodness I don't have Ebola, it's just malaria.